Hey, we're at the Living Room in Manhattan and we played tonight.
New York is done.
And we had such a good time. Yeah. Last night we played in Brooklyn and we were too lazy to get the video camera out.
Yeah,
we're pretty busy though. It's a whirlwind. The show went really well tonight. Yeah. I think we actually played probably maybe the best show that we played tonight.
It was pretty special.
Yeah.
Pretty amazing.
And
I'm
not arguing. We're just staying over the bridge. There's a bar across our sleep, across the street, laid out. It's like right across from where we're staying.
That seems like that's what we need, a bar right across the street.
It seems like good proximity to where we're staying.
It's where we're going now, right?
Yeah. And tomorrow we've got the day off and we're going to come in, I think, to Manhattan, have a bit of a look around, do some touristy type of things. Thank you for coming on this magical journey with us. We're having a really good time.
Yeah.
The tour is going to be probably about 16 years too short.
Yeah, probably.
We're going to sign off now, and maybe Morgan will play Thomas the Tank Engine on the piano there before
we leave.
But we'll fade into that in a minute.
In New York City, in Times Square, doesn't have any New York Knicks jerseys.
Phil isn't talking because we took his voice for the rock and roll show tonight. We're leaving Chile, New York, via Dallas to Houston, where it's warmer. It's a bit sad to leave New York actually, just getting into the place.
Hey,
Lucky Dog, great bar
in
Brooklyn.
Just across the road there.
It's got its shutters down now, so you can't really
see
it. Tonight is Houston, and then it's on to South by Southwest. On to the mayhem, the madness in the streets.
It's what we've all been working up towards.
No way.
All right.